quick. Again, not too much distance between them, and just weaving his way and weaving his magic to get across the line. It's two events, it's two golds, it's double for the Dutch, and he's delighted.
I feel amazing. Like I said, slalom's the favorite. I see I had a great time. It was still hard, you know, it was a lot harder than the first run. It was a little slippery, but yeah, I still managed to keep working.
The French flag at the bottom of the hill is waiting. The gold at the bottom of the hill is waiting. And the status of legendary alpine skier is just something that is waiting as well, because this young man is sensational. What a performance, what a run from Arthur Bauché. It is world title again here in Kranjska Gora, and Arthur Bauché was flying.
I saw the red line in the snow, I say it's here when you can't stop. Behind this line, and I did it again.